San Diego Chargers quarterback Philip Rivers is now the franchise's all-time leader in touchdown passes. Rivers topped former record holder Dan Fouts in the third quarter of Sunday's game after throwing his 255th touchdown pass. Heading into the game, Rivers was tied with Fouts for 15th on the NFL's all-time list with 254, but eclipsed the Hall of Famer with a 10-yard touchdown pass to Stevie Johnson.